All About Zebra Mussels by Kyler, Elena, Jasmine, and Cassandra.
They are from the southern Russia and help water level.
It came from the Black and Caspian Sea by attaching themselves to the bottom of the boats. These boats traveled throughout the St. Lawrence Seaway and entered the Great.
Zebra mussels eat plankton, so they fight for food with other fish.
They are using toxic chemicals to kill them or catch them.
Stop, zebra mussels!